I don't got no intro, so fuck it, this is the intro. Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be checking out Major RD featuring Young Gani, Remo Igual Pac. I'm sorry if I say any of that incorrectly, but listen, this is a song that y'all was spamming for me to check out. So here we are. I'm here to deliver. Like always, if you want more from these artists, comment them below. I'm going to check them out as soon as possible. And if you do enjoy this reaction, make sure you drop a like, hit the subscribe button, share with the ladies in your life, follow me on social media. With that being said, I won't hold you up no longer. I'm not going to hold you up no longer. Let's get straight to it. Remo Igual Pac. Again, sorry if I said that wrong, but let's get it. Let's get it. I like the beat already. We finna dance on this one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Hold on. His voice, though. I love the raspiness of it, my boy. I like this dude's voice. Yes, sir. He's different. He sounds unique. I like that. Run it back. Yeah.
Pimigol bate, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap. Se não dá fuck, ela me boca, pra morar do mesmo igual travel. Pra meu sotaque, jovem do rock, ela tá molhado igual squirrel. Ela quer racha, fuma no vibe, gente tá ficando aéreo. Pimigol bate, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap. Se não dá fuck, ela me boca, pra morar do mesmo igual travel.
I will say this, I'm feeling it. I've never heard from the artist y'all suggested. He sounds like no one else sounds like him. He has a unique sound. That's good. That's always a good thing. When I hear the different artists and they have unique sounds, that's always a good thing. I don't want people that always sound like he definitely got a unique sound. Yeah, I like this. And the beat is disgusting. I love it. And I peep the edits. I see the edits too.
Ela quer racha, fuma no vibe, gente tá ficando aéreo.
Isso aí é...
Carro do ano, cordão de prato, sua menor novo empresário.
Yeah.
Tudo que eu fiz falei, foi sofri em prol do trabalho.
Yeah.
Joy que brilho, tipo cometa, Norte Coreia, tô pirralho.
Yeah.
Agora eu tô assim, lazer de bandido, se fala de mim, vou mandar pro carro. Rimigol Park, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap.
Yeah.
Se não dá fuck, ela me boca, uma mora do mesmo igual travel.
Yeah,
foi
yeah.
Jovem do rock, ela tá molhado igual Squirtle.
Ela quer. He said he's Squirtle? Like the Pokemon?
Foi meu sotaque. Jovem do rock, ela tá molhado igual
Squirtle.
Ela
yeah.
Quer racha, fuma no vibe, gente tá ficando aéreo.
Yeah.
Get it, me mano, mano. Voltei.
Hold on, he had to do that. I like how he did it. He playing with me. I didn't expect him to sound like that either. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't expect him to sound like that. That's a good little mix.
Yeah.
Hey, the other thing I like the energy. They look like they can have a good time, you feel me? They spitting, but they still getting jiggy with it. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Nigga hit the moonwalk. What was that switch up? Yeah.
Himigol Park, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap.
Yo, the beat on this is crazy. The beat is crazy.
Himigol Park, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap.
Yeah.
Ela me boca, mamora do mesmo igual travel. Foi meu sotaque, jovem do rock, ela tá molhado igual squirrel. Ela quer racha, fuma no vibe. Tá ficando aéreo. Rimigol Park, bala no escola, sabe que meu hobby é o trap. Se não dá fuck, ela me boca, namorado mesmo igual Travel.
Yeah.
Olha meu sotaque, jovem do rock, ela tá molhando igual Squirrel. Ela quer racha, fuma meu vibe, que tá ficando aéreo.
Squirrel! The beat is nasty. This was hard. They both brought their own unique element to it too. Completely, they completely sound different. This dude used two different voices. They paying homage to Michael Jackson. Like, he hitting moonwalks and shit. They're the most different ass artists I've heard so far, dude. And I like the edits, man. I like the sky change and all that. I enjoyed this. If you want more from Major RD or Young Gunny, comment them below. I will check them out. I hope you enjoyed this. I ain't gonna hold you up. We're gonna get to the next video. If y'all want more, comment it below. If you liked it, make sure you show me that. Like it, subscribe, share with the ladies in your life. Follow me on social media. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Peace out.